Thank you for using QR code scanner. Update seat using form. The switch add-on. I would like to introduce how to check QR code which are generated by QR code scanner add-on. First of all, you need to create a separate folder. So you will create a Google Sheet file here, and add-on will generate a Google form when you generate multiple QR codes by add-on. So firstly, I will create a Google Sheet file. And click on Get Add-on to install QR code scanner add-on. Type QR code scanner and install QR code scanner. Update sheet using form add-on. Click Done. And after that, we will enter some information, for example, product name, product code, QR code image. Product A, product B, code for example 1, 2, and you click on the add-on menu, we will see the QR code scanner add-on updated using form. Oh, this is only the help menu, so you should refresh. You see QR code scanner generator menu and click on menu and choose product code and enter form title, product check in, and add the value to value check in. We will insert one more column, quantity. So we will use this add-on for inventory management. For example, product A has 4 products in our inventory, and product B has 7. Products in inventory. So click on QR code scanner generator add-on again and choose product code, product check in, click plus button again and check in to value set, and we choose the plus, and the value will be 1 automatically, and choose the quantity column. and to QR code image column. And you see currently had only Google Sheet file, but I will click on Save to Sheet button. You will see there are two QR code images are generated in Google Sheet, and you will see that add-on will automatically create a Google form. So you will see that the current response from Google form is zero, and I will try to scan QR code image of product A. After I click Send button in Google form by mobile device, you will see the quantity is increased by 1. So the total product A is 5, and you click on form, we will see that the number of responses is 1. Check, you will see the check-in value. Thank you for using QR code scanner add-on.